Okay, children, in the last class we have completed about the volume of a book and volume of a pencil box. Now we are going to see about exercise number 3.2. okay, the same thing. This is the unit 3. Measurements. So we have seen the example sums and everything. Now we are going to see the exercise 3.2. okay, in this they are given, complete the given table by finding the volume of the given objects. So first one, complete the given table. So they given the sums in the table form. So you have to complete the given table by finding the volume of the given objects. So very easy only this is. Given objects. So they given a volume means length, breadth and height, everything they are given. So one by one we will do this. So they given the serial number and then objects they are given. Objects, then length, breadth and height also they are given. Okay, and then volume they have to write. So volume vandu nama cubic centimeter only we have to write. Okay, so we'll multiply length, breadth. If to find the volume of a given object we have to multiply. So first one they are given the notebooks. They are given the notebooks is the object. Length is 6 centimeter and 15 centimeter and 1 centimeter. So volume is equal to what? Length into breadth into height. So you can write 6 into 15 into 1, that is equal to 90 cubic centimeter. You have to multiply all the three. So this is the first one. And second one is name board. Name board. So that is 20 centimeter, 90 centimeter and 2 centimeter. So multiply 20 into 90 into 2. So for this, how many zeros are there? 1 0 and 2 0. You put 2 zeros. Then 2 into 2, smallest number multiply panninga. 2 2s are 4. 2 0 ko 2 0 potache. 2 2s are 4. 4 into 9, 36. So the answer is 3600 cubic centimeter. Can you understand? 2 zeros ko 2 zeros podunga. Next 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 9, 36. Like this you can multiply and write the answers. Now the third one, showcase cupboard. What is that? Showcase cupboard. So in the showcase cupboard, you can write 70 centimeter, 250 centimeter, then again 70 centimeter. So you can write 70 into 250 into 70. That is equal to how many zeros are there? 3 zeros. So you put 3 zeros. 7 sevens are 49. So 49 into 75, you can get 1155000. Okay, so you multiply and say, children, cubic centimeter. Okay, then fourth one, gift box. So gift box they are given. So in this, 10 centimeter, 10 centimeter and 10 centimeter. So what we have to do? 10 into 10 into 10, that is equal to 1000 cubic centimeter. Then the fifth one, the last one, we are given dice. This is
dice is 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, and 1 centimeter. That is equal to 1 into 1 into 1. That is equal to 1 cubic centimeter.
Okay. So complete the given table by finding the volume of the given objects. And if they're given the objects and the volume, you have to multiply length, breadth, height. They are given. So you have to multiply all the three, and you have to write the answer. And now, next we will move on to the next one. Complete the given table. Complete the given table. This is also the same thing. Complete the given table by finding the volume. By finding the volume of the given objects. So here, in some of the sums, they are given the length, breadth, and height. But in this, sum is missing. So same thing, serial number, okay, objects. What's the object? Then the length, breadth, and height. And here is the volume. So volume you have to write in cubic units. Okay. So what is this one? So this is length, breadth, and height. Now first one is the brick. So brick is the object they are given. So length is 6 centimeter. So you have to write 8 centimeter, 10 centimeter. So out of what is the volume? Length into breadth into height, I told you earlier. So 6 into 8 into 10. So 6 8s are 48. 48 into 10 480 cubic centimeter. So like this you have to write. This is the first sum over. Now we'll move on to the second one. Window pane. Window, listen carefully when I am doing the sum, listen carefully children. Window pane, 3 centimeter length they are given, breadth they didn't give, height is 45 centimeter. So here volume also they are given, 900 cubic centimeter. Namma first sum la idu kandupidichom. Okay, yeah, answer vandu idu kandupidichom. Inga vandu dash kuduthirundanga answer. So idha vandu namma kandupidichom. Here inga namma kandupidikano dash. Okay, yeah. So what we have to do? Volume is equal to length into breadth into height, illiya. So we have to write volume vandu 900 kuduthirukanga. 900 is equal to length is 3 into breadth theriyadhu b potukonga, h vandu evlo kuduthirukanga 45. Okay, so idu kandupidikkanum enna pannanum? So b is equal to ipa breadth dhaan kandupidikka porom illiya. So b is equal to inda 900 divided by 3 into 45 அப்படியே போடுவோம். ஓகேயா? இப்போ என்ன பண்ணுவோம்? 3 3 ஜா 9. அப்போ இது வந்து 300 டைம்ஸ். ஓகேயா? தென் ஓகே, 3 3 ஜா 9, 300 டிவைடட் பை 45. ஸோ வி கேன் கேன்சல் வித் த 5 டேபிள்ஸ். 5 9 ஜா 45, 5 60 ஜா 300. தென் 3 3 ஜா 9, 3 20 ஜா 60. ஸோ நம்மளுக்கு பேலன்ஸ் மேலே இருக்கிறது 20, கீழே இருக்கிறது 3. ஸோ 20 பை 3, தட் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு 6 2 பை 3 கியூபிக் சென்டிமீட்டர். ஓகே, நவ் யூ வில் மூவ் ஆன் டு த தேர்ட் சம். ஸோ செகண்ட் சம் நல்லா புரிஞ்சுக்கோங்க. பிரெத் இல்லை. ஸோ பி கண்டுபிடிக்கணும்னா நான் வால்யூம், இந்த வால்யூம் தான் 900, லென்த் இஸ் 3, பிரெத் இஸ் பி, ஹெச் இஸ் 45. ஸோ பிரெத் கண்டுபிடிக்கணும்னா திஸ் 3 இன்ட்டு 45 மல்டிப்ளை கீழே டிவைடில் வரணும். திஸ் 900 ஷுட் கோ அப். ஸோ 900 இன்ட்டு 3 இன்ட்டு 45. ஃபஸ்ட்டு நான் 3 டேபிள்ஸில் கேன்சல் பண்ணியிருக்கேன். 3 3 ஜார் 9, 300 டைம்ஸ் 900. தென் அகெயின் ஐ டேக் த 5 டேபிள்ஸ். 5 9 ஜார் 45, 5 60 ஜார் 300. அகெயின் 3 டேபிள்ஸ், 3 3 ஜார் 9, 3 20 ஜார் 60. ஸோ ரிமைனிங் இருக்கிறது 20 பை 3. இஃப் யூ டிவைட் 20 பை 3, வி வில் கெட் த 6 2 பை 3 கியூபிக் சென்டிமீட்டர். ஓகே, நவ் த தேர்ட் ஒன் இஸ் third sum. Sunshade, inarkada sunshade. So how much is the length? 70 centimeter, 20 centimeter. Then neenga the dash kuduttaanga. Then cubic volume avanga kuduttaanga. 4200 cubic centimeter. So what we have to do? Same thing. V is equal to length into breadth into height. So V vandu 4200, that is equal to length is 70 into breadth is 20 into h theriyadilla, so h, so h is equal to same thing 4200 divided by 70 into 20. So two zeros cancelled, okay? Yeah, in the 7 tables la 7 6 are 42, so 2 6 la 3 times, answer is 3 cubic centimeter, okay? 4200 divided by 70 into 20 na 2 zeros ku 2 zeros cancel pannunga. 7 tables la inga 42 balance irukum, 7 6 are 42, inga 2 balance irukenga, 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 6. So so 4200 divided by 70 into 20. Two zeros cancel pannunga. 7 tables la 6 times meedhi irukadhu enna irukadhu, 6 by 2, that is equal to 3 cubic centimeter. Can you understand, children? Okay, now we'll move on to the fourth sum. Adha irukadha. Okay, so three sums I have done in that side and fourth I will do in this side. So same thing, only they are given the length, breadth, height, volume, everything they are given. So number four, object, length, breadth, height and cubic centimeter. Okay, fourth sum they are given steps. Steps is equal to 80 centimeter is the length. Then breadth they didn't give, and height is 20 centimeter, and volume is 32,000 cubic centimeter. So what you have to do, same thing, adeda namba pannano, volume is equal to length into breadth into height. Volume is 32,000 is equal to 80 is the length, B அங்க இல்ல, height வந்து 20. So you have to write 32,000, I mean B is equal to divided by 80 into 20. So 10 ko 10 cancel pannunga, in the 10 ko 10 ko cancel pannunga. Ipa 8 tables la 32 varudhu illaya, appo 8 4s are 32, inga oru 0 baaki irukudhu, appo 40, oh 36, 32,000. 8 4s are 32, 40. So 40 by 2. 40 by 2, that is equal to 20 cubic centimeter. And here 1 2 irukkilla, oh that 2 only, okay. 40 by 2, that is equal to 20 cubic centimeter. Okay, then now we move on to the next sum. So volume kurta than cubic centimeter. So breadth varumbodhu only 3 centimeter report. Volume kandupidikkumbodhu mattumdhan namma vandu idu pannanum. Volume avangale kurthadala, we have to write centimeter only. So that is equal to 20 centimeter. Okay. And now the next one is the fifth sum. So up to this is the fourth, and then fifth one, the last sum, room. So room one, how much is that? Length they are not given, breadth then given, and height also given, and 36 volume or more than the cubic meter they are given. Cubic meter. So what we have to do? V is equal to length into breadth into height. So V one 36 is equal to length is not there, breadth is 4 into 3. So that is equal to 36 by 4 into 3. Ipo 4, 9 times 36. So that is 9 by 3. 3 threes are 9. 3 centimeters is the answer. Okay? Can you understand, children? So this is the way of doing this. Now, volume kandupidikkum bodhu first la volume kandupidikkum 480 cubic centimeter. Okay, children? Now, go through this. Take your rough notebook. Copy down everything in the classwork. And after that, you take out your notebook and do the problems and see. And work out the problems and see, children. Then only you can easily understand what you have written. Okay? So each and every sum, practice what all you are giving daily. And now, find the number of bricks of dimension 20 centimeter, 5 centimeter into 10 centimeter required to construct a wall of dimension. So we have to find out the number of bricks. They are given the dimension of your wall. So we have to write the statement like this. I'll write the question. Find the find the number of bricks of dimension 20 centimeter into 5 centimeter into 10 centimeter required to construct a wall of dimension. Okay. Of dimension. Evlo irukku wall of dimension? 300 centimeter into 200 centimeter into 20 centimeter. So shall we write the statement now? Okay, you have to write dimension of wall. Wall by dimension of brick. Dimension of brick. So how many bricks are there totally? We have to find out. So that is equal to dimension of the wall in our 300 into 200 into 20 divided by 20 into 5 into 10. Okay, so here I can cancel like this. 10, 2 times 20. 5, 4 times. 5 fours are 20. And you put 10. 5 40s are 200. Here, 20 tables na 20 into 15. Okay, yeah. That is equal to 15 into 40 into 2. Okay. Now you multiply all the numbers. 15 into 42 is 80. So 15 into 80, you put 0. 8 5s are 40, carry 4. 8 1s are 8 plus 4, 12. So that is equal to 1200 bricks. That is 15 into 40 into 2. That is equal to 1200 bricks. Can you understand, children? See, here I have done. 40 into 2 is 80. So 15 into 80, that is equal to 1200 bricks. Next, the fourth sum. How many sacks of dimension? How many sack of dimension 15 centimeter into 45 centimeter into 90 centimeter? Okay, filled with rice can be kept in a room of dimension. Three meter into 18 meter into 9 meter. So how many sack? Ethana sack and we have to find out. How many sack of dimension, that is 15 centimeter into 45 into 90 centimeter filled with rice. Adha rice vandu pack pannanga. 15 centimeter is length, 45 centimeter is the breadth and 90 centimeter is the height. So andha mari rice fill pannumbodhu in the room of dimension, the room 3 meter, 18 meter, 9 meter room la they have been keeping it. We have to find out how many sack are there. Okay, so you have to write dimension of room by dimension of sacks. We are going to find out the number of sacks, Ilya. That is, right, we have to write a statement like this only. Dimension of room by dimension of sack. So they are given, both the dimensions they are given. So that is equal to dimension of room, how much is 3 meter into 18 meter into 9 meter by dimension of sack enna kuduthirukanga centimeter la kuduthirukanga 15 centimeter 45 centimeter into 90 centimeter. So mele irukkuda meter, keela irukkuda centimeter. So we have to change meter into centimeter. That is 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So 3 meter is 300 centimeter. Then 8 meter is 800 centimeter and 9 meter is 900 centimeter. Okay, so this meter na centimeter change panikku bodhu next step la how we have to write 300 centimeter into 800 into, so na meter centimeter ah convert panita. Okay, 900 divided by 15 into 45 into 90. Okay, so here I can cancel 15 2s are 30 and 1 0, and then 9 10s are 90, that gives you 100, and here 800 and 45 we can cancel with 5 tables, 5 9s are 45, 5 1s are 5, 5 6 are 30, 160. Okay, now 5 9s are 45 and then 15 2s are 30, I cancelled it, and 9 10s are 90. Then again 9 and here it is 300 into 800 into 900 by 15 into 45 into 90. Okay, so five nines are 45, 5 6 are 30 and 10. Here 15 4 times 60, and then here I'm cancelling 10 pannunga, 9 10s are 90, this cancelled, and here 9 is cancelled with 18.
Okay, this is 18. So 1800.
So here it is 9 2s are 18 200. Okay, so remaining is, okay,
4 into, that is equal to 200 into 10. So how many zeros are there? 3 zeros. 4 2s are 8, 8 1s are 8. So totally 8000 sats.
Okay children, so you cancel it properly. 5 tables of 5 9s are 45 and cancel this. Okay. And then 5 6 are 30, 60 times. And again 15 tables are 15, 4s are 60. Here 9 10s are 90, 1 0 to 1 0 and 9 2s are 18. This is 1800. 18 meter, 18 into 100, 1800. So that gives you the 8000 sats. Okay. Okay children, that's all for this, in this exercises measurements. So go through this, complete this problem and work out and see the problems. We will see in the next class. Thank you.